It's an age-old question among real estate professionals. What does my car say about me to clients? Some would tell you that clients see a nice car as a sign of success and infer that you are great at your job. Others will tell you that a nice car suggests to clients that you care more about getting your next commission check than really getting them the best deal in a transaction. The truth is, your vehicle does make an impression on clients, but the kind of car you drive, you know, is less important as to the condition of the car. Make sure your car is clean inside and out. Address any mechanical issues that arise and keep up with maintenance. As with anything, you should buy within your means. There's nothing wrong with driving a very expensive luxury car as long as you can afford it. The same thing is true, there's nothing wrong with driving a more affordable and sensible car that's years older, you know, that fits within your budget and doesn't put you under a mountain of debt.